a student one time was talking to me, and he said, Mr. Hance, do you have any tats? And I said, what? And he said, tats, tattoos. And I said, no. And he said, why not? And it just came to me, and I said it. I said, well, have you ever seen a bumper sticker on a Bentley? And he laughed and laughed. He looked at me up and down, looked at my body like, that ain't no Bentley. But to me, it's a Bentley. I got to take care of it.